kettlebell split squat. You'll need one kettlebell, which you'll hold at your chest, just like a goblet squat. Take 1 foot forward and 1 foot back, driving your back knee down towards the floor. For the setup, you'll know you're in the right position. When this knee and ankle are in line, and this hip and your back knee are in line, you want to avoid driving your front knee over your toes, putting undue stress on that front knee. Sides. For this exercise, focus on the back knee going down towards the floor rather than the front knee driving the knee.